probably never had more giddy conversations, as weird as that sounds, in the locker room, in the coach's locker room. And other coaches are like, how's your season looking? And like, whatever. And, you know, they're kind of vaguely interested. And we just get so excited. We're like, we got the freshman, and then the Kyle Holtman. And they're like, oh, yeah, he plays football. I'm like, yeah. And they're like, he's a good wrestler. I'm like, dude, you got to come see him wrestle. And I've just never been, like, excited. I've been excited about other wrestlers, but this year, this guy was like the top of the conversation for lots of coaches. Hey, who's that freshman you got? Hey, what is the, where's that kid come from, right? And so he's getting the most outstanding freshman award. And Kyle's still wrestling right now. We were just wrestling 2 hours ago. Okay? He's still in season. He's still working hard. He is wrestling this weekend at Fresh Soft Regions. He got 3 first start sections. He got 3 first start sections. He's got to get back to football and start getting lifting, but he's also focused on wrestling. And so he's balancing the two, and he's still wrestling. He has sectionals this weekend. If he places his top 4, he goes on to Fresh Soft State. And that's tough for some guys. They don't want to do Fresh Soft State. They want to get to their big food, and they want to kick their feet up. They don't want to practice anymore. And he's still in there every day. I show up, and he's standing at the door ready to wrestle. And he's also getting getting his varsity award, and then he's also getting what we call a reversal monster award. Yeah. Kyle has a switch, and if you sit there and hold your arm out, Kyle had the most reversals by an insane amount. Like, no one even getting close. Kyle, when he's on bottom, has statistically a better chance of reversing someone than escaping by looking at the numbers. So he gets reversal monster, outstanding freshman of the year. He gets all his varsity stuff, gets a pin. And look for him on Sunday to see if he can get through Fresh Soft Regions.